Why is a resume important?
A resume is important because the resume is what gets you the interview. Once you get in the interview, then you can shine, but you need this resume to introduce you to the person that's reading it. People get lots of resumes, so your resume has to stand out above everyone else's, because if there's a misspelled word, if there's sentences that don't make any sense, if it's messy, they're gonna throw it in the trash because they have lots of resumes to go through.
What are the hallmarks of a good resume?
The hallmarks of a good resume would consist of, the main important one is one page. A resume needs to be one page. Employers do not have time to go through pages and pages of resumes. Another hallmark of a good resume is they need to be in short statements. You don't need to write paragraphs in resumes. Here again, employers don't have time to read paragraphs in resumes, so you're going to make a resume in short, sweet statements. Another hallmark of a good resume is to keep it short and simple. You're gonna list your work experience. You're going to list any skills that you have. Work experience is always more important than skills, but if you do not have any work experience, then you're gonna list skills on a resume. And a skill may be, you may have a math skill or a computer skill, and then you're gonna list statements under that skill that verifies that you have that skill.
If students need help building a good resume, what are some resources they have?
One good help for resume writing is you can go to the computer, and Microsoft Word has templates, resume templates that you can go in, and all you do is basically fill in the blanks. They're set up for you. I mean, the style, all you do is just go in there and type in your information. And that's one good quick way to write a resume. Another help to write a resume is you can Google statement. Like if you're applying for a teaching position, you can always Google teaching resumes, how to set up a resume for a teacher. You can Google resumes for nursing. So you can get a lot of good information off the internet. And you can always come to the happy place, and Ms. Smith will help you write a resume.